Alrighty. We're on again. It is Saturday night. And we continuing where we left off. Hey, Nin. Where did we left off? I feel like I didn't leave off somewhere. Alright. My question is, what was I doing? What was I doing? I was... Alright, I was outside the city. Oh no, sorry. The castle. I was outside the castle. Alright. Let's go to the castle. Black Castle Kazaz. That's where we left off last night, and this is where we're gonna continue off. Givers, we're almost done with disc one. Let's go get the last six. So we get the last six, and okay. Barrels. We gotta search some barrels. Barrels? Barrels? Alright, cool, we got some stardust off the barrels. Climb the ladder. In the first house on the right, and search the left. Treasure chest. We got some barrels. I just barely started. I got a follow off of that. Round 10, 24. I appreciate it. Thank you for the follow. Okay. This is how to climb a ladder, right? Yeah, okay. Climb the ladder now. It says left. Let's see. Just gotta search the rubble right quick. Never mind. Let's see. Left of the treasure chest. Alright, cool. Let's start this here. Alright. I don't know. I'm just gonna use this item. Because I'm curious about the chest. Attackable. Isn't that the re- lists? He looks at him and he's like, come on. So he gets. Back goes to the weapon shop. So I need the last. Resistance. Okay. Versus at resistance. So. Thank you. plugged in the longbow. Alright, now we go to resistance zone. Let's see. So the last three. Just is down. Shelf top rope. Exclamation mark. Oh. I think breaking through the front gate would be cool. No, I'm breaking through the front. Storm the castle through the front. That's getting going this way. This looks like resistance sound to me. How do I get down again? How can I get down? Hey, guess I'll talk inside here right quick. Oh, it was a ladder. God. Okay, so it says bottom left. This looks like it's bottom left. Starts number 9 and a shop. I don't know if this is a shop, but it's staircase. Is there a staircase? Nine. guessing it's over here. This is the bottom left house, right? Shop, resistance, sound, resistance, barrels, boom. Oh, wow. I missed it. Alright, cool. Now we have all 20. Yeah, all 20. So disc 1, Stardust Collection, is done. Okay. We're gonna do this again. I think we're gonna go. Can't say. Oh, you do. So you do. First question. Sorry, I can't let you in. Okay, so choice number 3, I cannot say. Oh my god, the guy messed with me! I gotta answer that again! It's probably 3-3. Same question. Number 3. So it's 3-3-2. I'm Popo. It's the Popo. He's rolling. Thank you. to sell. Drank an energy drink. He's running quickly, gotta run quickly. He's running quickly. Fast, run fast. Chest down there. Look, there's a chest down there. Whee! It's World Bird. Crawl. I acquired 20 G's. This 2D platformer. I'm playing Super Mario. Oh, wait. Oh, I could have just went there straight up. Myself too. I'm in agreement. I looked it up one day just because I wanted to see if anyone was on this. Like, you know what? Let me. I'm gonna give it a shot. Let's see if anyone is gonna end up finding this game. Yikes. Oh my gosh, I thought spin. I wanted to come back to it for the longest. Because I did remember playing it a few times. I beat it a few times. Oh yeah, the discs. I wish I had the discs again. I literally do. So I'm like, as you can see here, we're playing off an emulator. Ah, oh, man. The discs were fire. Like, I actually like how it looks too. Looking for that? Man, they're selling those for a high price. Pop. Alright. Let's do this edition. So I'm going to be getting in fights on purpose just because I want to grind out. Oh my god. Definitely. I'm eventually going to get me a copy. I'm going to start shopping around. Just sucking that. That's a spinning king collection. Sorry. There we go.
Yes. Burning rush.
So progress or whatever. Matched up 99, both double slash and volcano. So now I'm in the process of maxing out Burning Rush. So I'm check that out right now, right quick before anything else. Yeah, so Burning Rush. Ooh, I just maxed out more or blah blah blah. Whip smack, now I can move more. Just 11 more times. I don't know. I'm probably gonna just go back to Harpoon. Is that item important? I know, right? I know, people may have TikToks. I have one. I scroll down. There's a guy who sells like these retro games. I went on a guy's site. This guy wants like $81 for it. I'm like, I'm just gonna low-key look on eBay. That's how it's gonna work.
Spinning King.
All right. Amazon 125. It's Amazon. Yeah, they're gonna want 125 for that.
Burning Rush.
Alright, let's try this.
Hush! Die!
Oh.
More and more!
Wait, what was the one that had three? I think it was... Demon Dance? Was the three one?
Yes! Tell me! Burning Rush!
She goes up. Yeah, it was Demon Dance, okay.
Stop! Spinning King!
For addition wise, Albert's all over the place because I was grinding it when I had Lavitz. I don't know why I wasn't focused on Harpoon. I think just the fact like, oh, I knew I'm not gonna have Lavitz. I just wanted to try to get him to have Best of Wind Dance by the time I have Albert. I do have. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Right now I have I have darts, first two at 99, and just 99 roses, first one. I'm almost gonna max out spinning cane.
Burning
probably
rush.
Switch back to Harpoon. Just because, I mean, Rod Typhoon is at zero. I So either hop on pool or gust of wind dance next. Or I might just go gust of wind dance because I know that's tedious. So I'd rather do that.
Burning rush.
I'll just save harpoon blast just because it's probably set for higher levels.
Hush, die. More and more.
But yeah, probably not gonna stick with this party at the moment. Like I'm just using this party at the moment. Just waiting to get a certain character. She ain't gonna appear on the set. So I think what the second disc. Yeah, the second disc. So I think I'm gonna have Maru and then I'm gonna do Heishul. It's my party. Maybe. I wanna see it. Because the last time I had Maru and out, like, I remember the very last time I had Heart as the party I played. Yeah, the very last time I remember playing this was like probably like a couple years back. It was emulator too. I had Maru and Albert. That's my party. Yeah, I use Maru because of the healing. And Albert just for his
Die.
Build.
More and more.
Trek. Kind of thoughts. If you remember your party, you don't. You know all the comments below.
Stop!
Who is your main party? Everybody has a main party. Right now, I'm just using this party. It's a party.
Burning rush.
Die. More and more.
Oh, I'm shrinking some. I almost done messed up. King Albert.
Yeah.
Die. Room, see? I don't know. I like that team too. Heishul Maru. Just can't get the money. I can't win that. I cannot wait until I get Maru. Try using combo. Use Congo and Miranda. That's gonna be the party. Just going through the front, okay. Yeah, see why I can see why through the tank, but when it comes to magic, psh.
Yes, burning rush.
I don't know, like, all right, you're gonna talk.
You're a big more and more.
You think is a better healer? Or a better healer to party. Maru or Miranda. Shadow.
Stop!
Shadow's best healer.
Yeah.
burning rush.
Just because I like to play like the offense, and, like just to have both offense
die.
I think I like her more because of her AoE healing. I mean, I could be wrong. I'm wrong. I could be totally wrong because I never gotten around. I only used Shadow one time. It was actually last night, just because I didn't have any potions. What you call it? Yeah, it was last night. I had Shadow on my party. This was Frugal. I don't know how you pronounce it. Frugal round two. I had no potions. And, I'm like, okay, I got Shadow as a healer. Go to the ability. I forgot her first ability was a single heal. And her Dragoon level was only one. And I'm like, oh crap. Like, oh crap, man. I done it messed up. But yeah, I like Shanna as healer. It's just me too. I just like my root a little bit better. I know Shanna's Dragoon abilities is technically healing. I'm just more of like the offensive balance. That's my opinion. That's why I asked the question. There's a few things. Alright, so on here, you're welcome to. If you see anything, if I make any mistakes in here, like if I missed anything, more than welcome to tell me. It's been a while since I've been playing this. I had to pull up a guide for the Stardust, just because that I don't remember my heart. But just a future thing. I might sometimes mute just because I want the cutscene roll and everything. It's all good. Just saying, like if it pops in your head, you get certain portions of the game. Like, oh yeah, I remember this. Hey, just let me know because I'm not perfect at this. This is why I love it. Just because I'm all good with it. Feel like you missed one of those secret bosses. Crap. Like, I think the only thing I can remember part is because there's a reason why I want to play this game again. Just because I want to fight the Pasture Dragoons. The secret Dragoon bosses. That's like one of the reasons why I wanted to play it. How does it? Wow, that's actually pretty dumb. The speed run this game. I like seeing videos on YouTube because speed running is awesome. I didn't know anybody can speedrun this game. That's pretty awesome. 7 hours. My goodness. Dang, that 7 hours. That's pretty dope. That's off. Like, I like the concept of speedrunning. I'm actually currently watching one right now. Believe it or not, I'm watching a speedrun right now. 20 minutes, wow. It's probably like a few things that you have to do. Do you have to do like RNG type of stuff, or you have to do any manipulations or anything? That's what I'm wondering. That's crazy. I think I remember that pathway. I remember that. I'm gonna try it again. Alright, so it will. This is real quick. Gotcha. Ah! Oh wow. A few items. Yeah, it's crazy. Oh man. They do skips? Hey. Okay, that seems interesting. That is a... Man, you can skip? Let me skip the lettuce boss fight, please. I ain't ready for that. Not yet. Alright. Oh no, it's all good. Don't worry about it. It's all good. I'm just like, wow. I mean, it's all good. It's all good. You know? Just even talking to you about it, like, about that? Hey, that's pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, definitely.
Yes! Burning Rush!
Oh, yeah. I was just gonna just look up for the puzzle for something back in the Shirley thing. Excuse me.
More and more.
I'm like, you know what? I'll just play it.
Spinning King.
I enjoy doing casual playthrough. Like, just chill out. Just be mellow about it. It just came one day because I was streaming something else. And when I was like streaming and playing the other game, I was playing Power Wash Simulator. It's so good that it gets you to think.
Hush, die.
So I'm sitting there doing one of the jobs. And I'm like, you know what? oh my god, that's... I agree. That's why like, I'm like kinda... That's why I'm like kinda... Just let me get Marua ready, just because I want to switch Albert out. I mean, I did use him, like I said, on one of my other, a recent playthrough. I had him just because of his ability. Or just because of Lavitz's ability. I'm just going to just say about his Lavitz. Just because of the Green Dragoon ability. Which one was it? The one that, nullifies. I'm losing my train of thought. Decrease on physical damage. Here we go. Yeah, I was like, for me, when I see leverage is. Oh my god, yeah. Believe it or not, I Activision A. There are times where I play Call of Duty. I actually switched my name, put it to Slambert. Only like one or two people got the name. Like, it's like, oh crap, you know. Hey, that's dope. Be like, you know what? Lavage ain't dead. Lavage ain't dead. That was just his, that's his twin. So we, I got the blue stone. Awesome. Got the red stone and the blue stone. Luckily, I decided to go. So I got the Albert's lines. Yeah. So it would just be like, it would be the text box and it would just have Albert, but you're gonna see, you're just gonna see the character model as Lavitz. Alright. Let's go up. There's one. No blank guy any lines of referring. It's like, don't even have his name on the dialogue boxes. So where I'm at with Al. Dude, I want to say Lavitz because, like, in my lash and the. That's dope. That's dope. My last stream, I kept on calling Lavitz Albert because I was saying like, oh hey, you know, just the king. Yeah, nah, Lavitz is king. What's up, Albert? Ain't no king. He got stripped once that gem came out of him. Lavitz was king. Edition. That's what I'm looking at. Times and then we're gonna go with the funnest move. Wow, that's pretty amazing. That's off. That's pretty cool. Hey guys, invaders. I technically didn't sneak to the practice center. I wanted to fight anyways. Grinding too? Okay. Not only I need the gold, I need my additions.
Yes!
Is this supposed to get crush dance? Oh, that's after Ember Dole.
Push! Die! More and more!
Oh man. That's really. Man, to still have a PS1, it's pretty dope. Okay. Maybe I'll just keep saying my name. He said, keep coming my way. Keep coming my way. Come on. Keep coming my way. I need two more times already with Albert. You know what? I should have just had Haitian. That's what I... Now that I think about it, I should have had a Haitian instead.
Burning rush!
I'm just sitting here now thinking about it.
Stop! Spinning King!
Probably switch to Haitian at the end of the disc. Oh, no, that's believable. Yeah, no. Definitely.
Hush! Hush! Die! More and more!
I think I might go to Retro Game Store. It's over... Ooh... Over a G, yo. That's... Yeah. Damn, right there. Boom. A G right there. Hey, homeboy got nuts. Let's go. Homeboy got some nuts. He wants to fight. He's the last guy. We beat him. Wow. Offense. Yeah.
Yes. Burning.
Make this game too. They did a remake of Final Fantasy 7. Like a remake of this game. That's what a lot of people are positioning, you know? I would like to see that happen.
Hush, die. More and more.
Like, yeah, you see it. Oh, I know that wasn't. I don't know. Smart. Check. Oh, let me check. Thank you. Half crush dance. I'm under level. Potions. Any two characters, anybody, just anybody, but not combo. Please don't be. Don't use combo. Anybody else works, just not combo. Oh no. Okay. Sorry, that's some Merciful stuff I got used to. Alrighty. Use the gondola. Because, like, no, I did, well, I remember the, I don't know, stupid style search, right? Okay, no, this was the practice room. Yeah, his magic attack is horrible. It's gonna be a pain just because I remember fighting. Because once it came to the one-on-one battles, it's like, damn, we're kind of forced to use Kongo. But like, you don't have to use Kongo. We get Beast Fang. I agree with you. I'm not gonna. Hey. I'm gonna turn it onto two. Oh my! I ain't gonna bash it. I ain't bashing you. Not good. Not good in that hood. Is this the practice room? Just to be dumb. It was the practice room. Oh crud! Am I losing my tracks? Oh my goodness. The girl from Celeste. Yeah, I thought he was awesome too. But... something just before I change up my tutorial. Oh, yeah, he's busted. I'm about to report him. I gotta report him to the admin. Like, why? I couldn't touch him. He's hacking. I gotta report him. Where's the report button? Look at the Yellowstone now too. I appreciate big man. Thank you, big man. How do I get to the... one of the men I did, I wanted to do, yeah. Like, why? He's like, why? He's like, why you gotta do this to me? There was something in place. He wanted to do something in the menu. Oh, 7 out of 40. Let's check. Checking. Oh yeah, that rags, like, oh my. Was it here? Was it here? The siege over here, the gondola leads you to the... This is why I have a lot. Hey, the merchant, keep the right take. So down, right the knife, go up the stairs. Go up to the stairs, head right. I did find the take the door to the room. It's a second switch up to get the cable car. I think I have a good idea. Did I go I agree. I figured out what level I was before I entered. Get some gear. Well, it's like, what? I was debating on getting the casks. That's like 10 G's I mean. Well, I don't have about 10 grand. Let's see. Alrighty, I'm back. Alright, so for Maru, I have listed for Maru. Ruth, awesome. Asher, Lucy, Dragon. Might get the Phantom Shield. Claymore, definitely. Dragon Hell. Oh, you're fine. Like, I'm not gonna just like. I actually like for just a suggestion. Hey, I appreciate the suggestion too. You know, it doesn't have to be perfect. And plus, this is how we do it. Yeah, it's one of those, like, we can't swap anyways. Well, yeah, I appreciate the info, especially with the armors and the, basically all the equipment. Because I know for sure I'm having Maroon a party on. Honestly? Yeah. Oh, now we're even hell, Shadow. Let's go with Rose. Hey, wait. Dang it, I was gonna drink something and have to. Okay, let's see. Top red. Top yellow. No. Try. The right hole. Try. Okay, I remember it. Let's go find us a boss. Yeah, she's squishy. Like, she was good just because, like, she has an AoE heal in the beginning portions. Coming from when I had a fight. One of the bosses I fought does. The healing for her was only good in the beginning portions, just because that's your. I mean, in my opinion, that's your AoE right there. That's true. Okay, so I wasn't the only one then.
Die. More and more.
I wasn't the only one who thought about the thought that. that's funny. I agree with you. 100% I agree.
Yes! Burning rush!
How could you not, right? Crush stats. I remember there's a move with her too, where it just splits and then
Rose Storm.
Dance. Shit. I'm still gonna be maxing out or Burning Rush. Oh, and here goes his armor. Excuse me. First part of this stream, this game. I think I played a good 3 hours. I could have been done with this. I could have been done with this one last night. I got too tired. I'm still knocking out on the train. I'm back at it. Where today? The BM Bertol Whip. Save it. But beat it is. Let's go. For this fight, I'm actually going to be muted. So I'm going to respond by typing. Check. Let's do it. Thank you.
die.
More and more. Thank you. Man, Emperor Dole Whip. Man, he was a pain in a whip. Sure's. Oh man, that was just a tough fight. Save, and guess what? It's the start of Hey Shomo Party. Install disc 2. Oh, snaps. All right, let me back out for a second. And then oopsies. PS1. Emulator. Emulators. Two. It works. Oh, it does. Awesome. Perfect. All right, welcome. This is the start of disc 2, baby. Let's go. Thank you. This is Donald Trump. Oh wow, that's crazy. I've never played a Japanese, or like a Japanese version of an RPG game. I might give it a shot. Drink. I should heal, huh? I think I should. I dropped a 20. I need to heal. My dire need to heal because I need to go get some items too while I'm at it. I'm gonna say, what's the... stuck. Him, the boss is one over here.
Shit.
Fuck yeah. Fuck it. You know what? Screw it. Done. We ain't gonna buy a heal. Okay, Let's see. Right here. Hello. I know the weapon shop is in the next door, so that was house. Monster Ranchers, yeah, I heard about that. What the fuck? Where are we going? I run a modern playthrough after I'm done with this one, or I might play another PS1 RPG. Oh, yep. I heard someone say, shoot, wall. Well, about that. Yeah, it's crazy how everything was, like, low memory and everything, and now you've seen all these, like, modern titles that are, like, freaking 100 gigs, 200 gigs. It's crazy. Back in the days, graphics didn't matter. Castle Flats. Climb the ladder up the first house on the right. Oh, that was the structure, okay. I should have 22 right now. Yeah. Right. What's in here? What's in here? This is the weapon shop. Hey, 23. Sure. tray at the gems, bought a accessory shop. Great Edge, want something fin. So this is going to be the start of a Haystrel party, just because... Who am I going to replace? Albert. I'm going to replace Albert. I mean, I should keep him because of Rollstorm. Or actually, I should keep Rose because of her healing. But her healing is horrible. So we're gonna replace Rose instead. So we're gonna go. I don't know what I'm saying is we're gonna go Albert, Haystrel, and of course our main protagonist, Dort. So I'm almost there. Our double punch is at 19. Gust of Wind Dance is at 33. Let's go find the accessory shop. That gems. No, but I actually do need to buy something off here. Like, oh, I gotta look at the telescope anyways. Burnout for sure, I'm gonna keep. Telescope. Stardust. And then the accessory shop is on the bottom. Search the room base. Okay, so we go to the castle. Go to the castle. We're gonna go to the castle. Oh no, I went back into the store.
In astronomy, a moon that never sets cannot exist.
Cannot exist?
That's right. Stars travel the sky by catching the winds of time. But this moon isn't affected by time. It never moves day or night. That's why it's called the moon that never sets. After counting 108 years, when the moon that never sets glows red, a moon child descends upon the earth to fill the world with holy bliss. A poem of yore telling the fate given by the moon. However, what we really get is the spawning of destruction and fear, that is, the black monster.
Black monster!
Thank you.
just right.
Why a demon, not a blessing? What does it mean? The mystery has yet to be resolved.
Away, that is crazy. My gosh, please tell me a lot more. So I think the other, like, the next game I'm gonna run, if I don't know how to do the mods or anything for this, I'm gonna be running Odd Arms 2, maybe?
Remember that, you dang right.
was like straight up sarcastic. He has such curiosity. Nice as him being sarcastic. Oh my god, King Albert was just being so... What the hell? Oh now, I can't wait to go there next. Oh my god, where are we going? It's gonna happen. Signs in the way. Look in the way. Don't worry. Look, Albert, I didn't know your uncle was named after a fool. Oh wait, am I supposed to go or supposed to, or is this supposed to go to his castle? Hey. I'm not because he's on this one. Oh wait, I got the doctor. Troubles afoot again. Exchange a lot, exchange. That's at the bar. An amulet? Excuse me, kind sir. Oh, it's like happy. Yeah.
apologizes. Because I don't have access to the castle yet. What's the thing for Haitian? I have to check through the conversation. Haitian needed a physical ring. This treasure boat. Boom, warrior dress. Oh no, I'm about to get the red. Screen's gonna ship. Now, and then we'll go straight. Let's go! Let's go! Oh, we got a battle! Thank you.
So, I'm about to go with and fight that piece of ass. So I'm sure we're about to beat their asses. Assassination. Still got the dub. Okay. Check that.
Thank you.
And my Dragoon level is 3. Barely. Is this one a repeatable item? City. Oh, speed up. Yeah, that's the next one. Okay. Welcome to the now. Yeah, it just happens to be all gray, Lloyd. Please continue. Lord. sink in the mayor's house. Break into the mayor's house. That's the church. You get to the mayor's house, the mayor's pan, the mayor's casa. This is the hotel, right? Something at the item shop. Please buy potion. Badness, but yeah, we're marching to your house because it's open. Thank you. Assassin's Sanctum. So the last room would be in the castle. That's where we're gonna start the Stardust. Uh-oh. It's my final party, member. Your paws out of the ground about to grab me, mallet. I'm gonna go with you anyway. Friends from the posse. The Eric gang? say this. Alright, got my party. This is what I want. This is gonna be a grind session. So I just want to do a session. Exit place just so I can save to give it a full edition grinding session. To see you.
Ha! Ha! Devil punch!
Thank you. Time. Try out roots, get hatred to sticks, and guard to brush stands. That's good.
Double punch! Yes! Burning rush!
Double snap!
Double punch!
Thank you.
distracted and tired while I'm watching it. Just because I'll get to certain like dart up stairs and see a bunch of hits. Initial 60. I mean, Maru I could do on the way anyways. Just for right now, I just want Haitian dart to have maxed out. Haitian just gonna be on Flurious Sticks by the time I get back. I don't know, I think I'm not gonna fight a boss anymore, so probably after. To the Baron. Hopefully. Should be good for the probably major fights. I know, I think, I remember one of them being, I think I have to fight a Mirage coming up soon, so that's probably a major one. I might just do dart, guard flex. What I'm gonna do over there. Head back. Some addition grinding on the way. Some more addition. Christian Grand Prix Alley.
Yes!
Tell me!
Burning Rush!
Let's go. Just come and welcome. just, need a little grub.
Because
I'm almost here. Burning Rush to 99. I just want his short to be to his town now.
Double punch!
So, I'm kind of trying to addition grind. Just get some additions over. Now that I don't have no body purifiers, I actually killed it. It's poison. And yeah, we picked up Moon. I'm gonna be, like, doing the menu a lot just because I need to keep track. To crush dance because I like the point of the game starting with this disc. Crush dance has been so I feel it's taking a while to get to even start using crush dance because I'm focusing on fourth disc. I'm just gonna be maxing out.
Ha! Ha! Double punch!
This is the party on there. Yeah. Scratch.
Yes! Ha! Ha! Burning Rush!
To die in the next battle. I gotta use an angel. Just dart and patient. I mean, I can just move out of my first stance, even like maybe eight. This is gonna be.
Ha! Ha! Devil punch!
Snap!
Burning rush.
This game, I'm just gonna have a tracker. Just track where I'm at with my missions. Probably give myself a few more minutes. I might just might as well go back to flats.
Double punch.
So I can just do whatever I got there. Head back. Because I was looking through a guide. I'm using a guide.
Yes.
I have to go back to flights. Anyways. And I kind of may have to just restock items as well, anyhow. So I'm gonna check where I stand. Section on. My additions. B4, so that's 15. 56. And 24. Okay, so to shorten everything out, everybody at least needs total. Everybody needs 15 more. 6 more just to get to even number. To one of the tens, I guess. Let's get the floods. I know I'm supposed to be grinding. Let's get the floods. Coincidence, I gotta go buy some items anyways, but I gotta see, that's the reason why I kicked you out of my party. Okay, it's one reason why I kicked you out of my party. I need you to be king. We can't get nowhere in life. Adam Shop. Oh, this is the accessory shop. The Adam Shop is stretch. It's right here. start here, right? This is the weapon shop. Item shop, perfect. Talk to him. I need to talk to him, dude. Close the walls, I'm not gonna feel my view. Won't be good. Want to be good. Want to be good to go. Good to go. On this up. Talk to you. We're gonna stay tonight. Cause your hotel is marvelous. It's beautiful. Get it? Alright, we save it. Cool, we good. Save. Because we made progress. Now we're not going to see King Albert no more. Because we got Maru. Yeah, Maru. I would like to smack the crap out of the enemies using a hammer. Alright, let's go to the hotel. Let's go to the castle. Let's see what this guy has for me. Can you get out the way?
That's messed up.
God. Oh god, that's just funny. Burned them out. You are pretty.
Come on, duty.
That's effed up. Yeah, let's break through. It's a sober judgment. Hello, it's we gotta talk to Fester. You know what? I might probably call the stream a bit early. Just now I'm feeling like I'm dazing off. Just a no, I'm so good. Hello, Fester! You're taking us in! Loki, I really want to be playing, I want to play Persona 5. I like playing Royal. Persona 5 Royal is a pretty fun game. just can't wait, man. I'll be back in a while. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do in a while? What am I supposed to do? Go north to the roller coaster or something. Talk to him again. Because you're gonna take me in the castle. We're gonna storm the castle together. Oh. Bugging this guy. Like, come on. We got rescued, Lynn. Oh, he has that business action. Oh my god, bro. Come on, bro. Sorry, Fester. Here, let me. I'll try to run. Alright, it's all yours, Dart. Come on. Come on in. Alright, so we need. So for the. For the Stardusts. Pull that tab out. No, we're gonna scroll down because we're done with resistance town. Done. So, exam section to write the entrance. Oh my gosh! I'm about to get in front of you. Why not? I'm about to get in front of you. You don't want me to get in front of you. What is Royal Highness? No, Royal Highness. All King Albert doing his kingly duty. Territory. Yeah, we got the pass, baby. They bow down, peeps. Stardust examine. Search the room at the base of the right hand tower. Okay, I'm not there yet. It's not here. So we're gonna pop a save. We're gonna get through the night. We're gonna get through the night. And we're gonna go this way. This place. I have to go through here because it's the bedroom or the guest room. Supposed to go. I'm supposed to walk through. Head down. I have to go. Okay. I start to leave the gas after the conversation. Okay, I'm gonna leave. I'm leaving. Later, skaters. Excuse me, Your Majesty Albert. Oh, he got called out. Ooh. In lieu of our visit. She speaks with the stars and knows the future, Shaloji. Oof, she knew the king has came. The king has arrived. Let's go talk to Lisa. King of Sertio. Hold there. What the heck is astrology? Oh, God. Oh man, she looked at Albert and said, I'm expecting you there. Oh my God. These two are just funny. Yeah, we expect to come with you. Get through the dinner scene. I'm gonna call the stream, but technically I'm taking a break. Oh, yeah. My god.
With my hammer.
I'ma hit him with my hammer.
At least we're still hungry. It's the complete opposite of Maru.
You have a Rock Fighter too.
Is that the point? Oh my god, you're really gonna make me answer this question? Happy sleepy time. How's my bed? We finished disc one. We got two flats. Part two. See my additions right quick. 84. 56. 24. Getting our additions higher and higher. Almost some maxing out. But other than that, if you like what you see, hit that follow button. I'll be continue the stream later. Whenever I'm finished with my errands. Excuse me. And yeah. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.